My name is Amin Suyono. Today I would like to talk about the importance of feeder space.
First thing first, what is feeder space? Feeder space is a term to describe how much space the feeder system has to accommodate birds taking feed at the same time. Feeder space measurement is based on the average body size or body weight of the bird at a certain age. In the chain feeder system, the unit of feeder space is in centimeters per bird or inches per bird. Remember to count both sides of the chain feeder when calculating feeder space. In the pan feeder system and manual tubular feeder, the unit of feeder space is in birds per pan. Why is feeder space so important in managing broiler breeders? In the rearing period, feed distribution is a key to achieve proper body development and good flock uniformity. While in the production period, feed distribution is also important to ensure birds get enough feed intake for egg production as hens and mating activities for males. Good feed distribution cannot be achieved without correct feeder space. To achieve good performance in broiler breeder, we need to manage feeder space correctly. We need to apply what is called progressive feeder space. Feeder space should be adjusted regularly based on flock age and average body weight of the bird. Here is our recommendation for progressive feeder space, which can be found in Cobb Breeder Management Guide. This recommendation is a guide to help farm manager to set up feeder space at certain age for females and males in the rearing and production period based on the feeder system you have. Whether it is chain feeders, automatic round pan feeders, automatic oval pan feeders, or manual tubular feeders. Remember that anytime you adjust the feeder space, field observation and evaluation should be followed in the next morning to ensure proper distribution of feed and birds during feeding time. I will show you how to do field observation in the following slides. The key to manage the feeder space properly is visiting the farm during the feeding time. Be sure to arrive the farm before the feeder system is running and observe the flock. Look at the distribution of birds when the feeders are running. Here is an example of good distribution of feed and birds. Birds are spread evenly along the feeder lines and every single bird can take feed at the same time. We can expect good bird development and uniformity here. In contrast, here is an example of flock that has insufficient feeder space. The flocks look crowded with many birds are running here and there trying to find feed space to take feed. If we let this situation carry on without correction, bird development and uniformity will be poor, leading to a compromised egg production of this flock. Thank you for your attention. For more information, please check out Cobb Breeder Management Guide. You may also contact your local Cobb technical person or visit Cobb website at www.cobbfundraise.com.